So, here I am in Utrecht again, in the city center, heading towards the library of the Utrecht University. So, there's a red hat over there. So, let me see. I'll just walk for now. I sincerely hope they still have the Portuguese library over there. It would be a waste if they removed it. Removing the bachelor is one thing, but removing the whole library? I hope not. Well, Utrecht didn't change at all. And I believe it won't change either, till it's no more.